hope. It's been more than a decade since the murder of their daughter, but now police may be closer than ever to figuring out who killed a Boca Raton beauty queen. The family has been traveling to South Florida every year since the murder, hoping to find out detectives have caught their daughter's killer. Angela Rozier has live coverage from Boca Raton with the brand new information that came out today. Angela?
That's right. Police here in Boca Raton say they have a couple of leads in this case. Now, they would not give any specific details, but the victim's parents say they're just glad to know this case is still ongoing. Nancy and Arthur Crum have been here before. The Austin, Texas couple has been coming to the Boca Raton Police Department for the last 15 years, hoping to hear there's a new lead in their daughter's murder case. And this year, a slight glimmer of hope.
There's a person of interest. As with all, we are taking it very seriously, and we are investigating it thoroughly. We're just glad that people continue to be interested and that we actually have leads to work after 15 years.
Persons of interest, I love it to hear that. I mean, it's been a dry spell. And now,
yes.
Now they're...
Yeah. We're not putting all our eggs in one basket, and we're taking it very seriously, and we want to see the same resolution to this case as the Crumbs.
32-year-old Julie Wills was stabbed to death inside her Boca Raton apartment on April 13th. Her killer is still unknown.
This was taken right before she got on the plane to come back to Boca. It was April 7th, and then she was murdered on the 13th. So that's the last we saw her.
Her parents return every year hoping for good news and to continue to draw attention to the case.
I'm stubborn. I just will not give up on this as long as I'm healthy enough to come here and healthy enough to do it. And that's kind of the way Julie was too. If she wanted something, she'd go after it. And I'm going to go after this as long as I can.
I pray daily, and I have a special grotto at home I go to just about every day. And I talk to Julie there, and I pray that this case will be resolved, and my wife and I can have a little peace. We'll never have Julie again. We can have a little peace, and justice may be served for her. And I think she deserves that too.
And a reward is available for information leading to an arrest in this case. If you remember anything, contact detectives. Live in Boca Raton, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.